Hello and welcome, everybody. My name is Evil Mage, and today I am back in American Truck Simulator. It's been a while, probably 6-7 weeks since we played this last. And there's been some updates, and there's actually been a new DLC for the Oklahoma map. So it's going to make us choose a spot here to restart with. Restart's probably not the right word, but that's the closest thing we're going to see here. So let's try to stay as close as possible to where we were, I guess. We were somewhere in San Francisco, apparently. Got some events going. That's cool. Anyways. We have 3 drivers now, I think, right?
Yeah. 3 trucks, 3 drivers.
That's cool. Let's check our mail here. More special transports. That's good. Cool. Got a few spots here. These are the new ones. Let's find ourselves a job here, shall we? I don't know where that one is. And it's a really short one, too. You know what? Let's go ahead and take it. Basically a free $1,000. Who wouldn't want that? Oh, wait a minute. I might have chosen the wrong thing here. Sorry, I've been away from the game for a little bit. And I think I took a quick job. It happens sometimes. It's okay. We'll make it work. I'll have to figure out where my truck is. I think it's somewhere here in San Francisco. the first couple weeks I was not feeling well. Back when I was just doing streams and not putting videos up for the first couple weeks, I think I played a little bit of Euro Truck. My controls, for some reason, and I don't know why, my controls are set up slightly different on my wheel between the two games. And I just went to hit a button that I thought I knew what it did, and it did something else. So I must have played Euro Truck recently. Very similar games, so much so that I kind of opted not to play both on my channel. Although, I don't know. If you guys want to see some Euro Truck, I suppose I could do that. Not sure I would want to start another playthrough, though, in that. Where do you need it? Huh. All right. Oh, come on. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and flip to the other camera angle. Thank you. a little messy. Okay. There. Let's make sure we pick the right category now. We are still in San Francisco. Do I need repairs? Not really. All right, so we are 12 minutes from where we need to pick up our load. Hello? Apparently I've been muted for a little bit. Sorry about that. We're gonna turn up here. We're gonna take the bridge across the bay and head south out of Oakland. What? I don't know what I ran over, but it gave me some damage. It said 21%. There's no way I was going fast enough to do that much damage to something. So it must have been the tires that took damage, because my tires were already damaged to about 20-21% anyway. I don't know what exactly was going on there. Oops. More tire damage. I don't know how far it was gonna make me go out and around, but I didn't feel like it. So we ran the block. I think that since the last time I was out here, there was a rework for some of this area, too. The developer likes to do that. Just kind of do free updates on some of the maps. Make them cleaned up a bit. Keep things fresh. when they put out a new map and they've got a new level, you know, maybe they've got a new level of detail or something in certain areas, they like to go back to other areas and update those so that there's a little more consistency throughout the whole map, which is basically the whole Western United States at this point. But since they did it, like, over the course of, what, 6-7 years, I think? I think it was 2016, actually, so, yeah, 7 years. It's hard to stay consistent from one. Actually, you may not necessarily want them to stay at the 2016 level. So I think it's nice that they go back in and they upgrade the old maps after they release a new one that's got some better stuff in it. California's been reworked a couple times, but that's because that was the very first map they did. And I think it got reworked, I want to say, about the time Utah came out. And then it got reworked again fairly recently. And there was probably one more time in there, actually. That's one of the few things I don't like about the realism of this game is the separate truck speed limits. California, no matter where you are in the state, you could be in a perfectly straight, you know, 10-mile stretch of road, and the trucks are still only allowed to go 55. It's a statewide limit. And that kind of bothers me. I don't like delivering in California because of that. That truck's speeding. Looks like we have road work ahead or something. All right. Not much road work. At least we didn't have to stop. I don't know why all these cars are getting in my way. Their speed limit's not 55. Theirs is 70. I'm going to be on this highway for a while. Going all the way to LA. Apparently I've done this road before in this playthrough, because everything's already yellow. Thank you. Alright. 3 more hours. So, 15 minutes. We're already at 30, almost 36 on the recording. So I think this is going to be the only delivery this video. That's okay. Well, not technically. I did accidentally take a quick job. But that's okay. To clarify, I did mean to take that job, I just didn't realize it was a quick job. This is the same car I got stuck behind before. Or at least the same kind of car. All right. Kathy made us some money. That helps. That'll at least pay for my tickets that I've gotten so far this video. Actually, more than. I think I've accrued about $2,000 worth of fees and fines. And then I made 1,700. She just brought in 31. And now this one is what? 20-ish? I don't know. Something like that. That would be my retarder break. For those of you that don't know, it's basically a bunch of magnets in the transmission that slow the discs, slow the gears down. Miles. It says an hour. I saw the flag. We're getting close. I think my water bottle is creaking. In game, it's this stuff shifting that's making the noises. All right. Couple more blocks. All right, where do you want it? Okay. All right. Still no level. Okay, then. Back up to Oakland. That's not gonna fit in this video. All right. Anyways, let's check on our drivers. Molly's still working on hazmat. Okay. Kathy had a big job come in. All right, so they're both still doing what I want them to be doing. We have any loans? I don't think we... Oh, we do. All right, so we are debt-free. We're
Drivers are still set. We've got 50 grand in the bank. I think we're doing okay. Seems like a good place to call it. We're at 50 minutes on the video, a little over, so we'll go ahead and end the video here. If you enjoyed it, or if it helped you in any way, please make sure you hit that like button. And feel free to subscribe to keep up with this or any of the other games that I'm playing. I hope to see you in the next video, and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.